when something afflicts you, when something has reached you in terms of negativity, bear patience. Be forbearant. Be a person who actually holds on. Not everything every time will be according to your liking. You might lose things in life. You might not be able to get what you want in life. That is why Allah has kept a paradise. And we've said this many times. What is the point or the value of paradise if in this world we were supposed to get everything we want? What's the point? Anything I want is here. So Allah says, I want to show you that this world is a place where you will never ever get absolutely everything you want the way you want it. But we have kept another place. If you are forbearant and if you bear patience upon what we have decreed for you in this world, then we have kept for you a paradise later on which you will get to. And there, فِيهَا مَا تَشْتَهِي الْأَنفُسِ وَتَلَذُّ الْأَعْيُنِ. There, whatever your soul desires will be yours. Whatever is delicious to the eyes shall be yours. Imagine, the term delicious is used for the eyes. Do you taste with your eyes? The answer is no. In heaven, you will. Amazing. Whatever you look at, you know, wow. You know, sometimes you look at a cake and you say, hey, this thing is looking tasty, and you taste it and it does not taste nice. It has deceived you, isn't it? But there you look, and as you think it tastes, so it shall taste amazing. Subhanallah. Allah make it easy for all of us.